What's good, everybody? It's your boy 2LOOKER coming to you live today with another 2 Looks. Get the new video. We're gonna do a reaction video on the Migos and Drake. Walk it like I talk it.
What?
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. See how that goes. I heard it's pretty funky, so let's ride into it.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Good evening, everyone. I am Ron Delirious here with the Culture Ride. Please stop clapping your hands now. The Migos.
Wow. Okay, first of all, it come on just like it's an old school Soul Train television show. I think the Migos hit something right here, but because the thing is, it's striking up them old memories, like, you know, back in the 70s, 80s, you know, when Soul Train was the place for artists to go. You didn't have no YouTube, you didn't have all this social media for artists to actually put out their music. So if you made it on Soul Train, you was doing it, you know. So for the Migos to do this, you know, I think I give them some props on that, you know, straight up, they doing their thing, you know, even though Quavo looking like he a low-key Steve Harvey, you know, with that mustache, and I'm gonna let the video play, but you know, guys, with this copyright stuff, you know, yeah, so I just got to let it marinate and let it go, but we're gonna play as much as we can to see if we could work this out for y'all, okay? Even the song lyrics, tripping on this, guys, because, you know, I could tell that they had a bunch of fun filming this video. You know, you could just tell by the way they moving, you know, the clothing they got on, their attire, you know, their costume. You know, they did their research, you know. I think they just asked some of their old uncles and aunts and said, hey, what y'all used to wear back then? Or they watched some old Soul Train videos and just got it going on, you know, and had a good time. And that's what music business is all about, you know, having a good time. Got to admit, Quavo looked like Steve Harvey on crack, or, you know, or just Steve Harvey. All that mustache he got on his face. And then the rest of the gang, the Migo clan, looked like they could have been with the Prince and the Revolution. You know, it's just a trip. Now, did y'all see that board, that magic board they had? I'll give you a brief of the history of Soul Train. They used to, when they had their guests on there, they would have two of the dancers go up to that board with Don Cornelius, and they'll say, oh, you got this many seconds to figure this out, to figure out the guest name. But, you know, Don Cornelius had already told them their name so they could spell it, so they wouldn't mess up when they was filming. So, anyway, That was a good little catch that they did, you know. But that way, that's the way it was back then. And then that Broham in the background, that caddy, that used to be, you know, that used to be the car, the Cadillac Broham. A lot of brothers was buying that. And if you was riding in a Cadillac Broham, you was doing it. I remember my uncle was buying them things when he was making that money, making that cash, going there with cash, money, and buying them off the showroom floor, them Brohams back in the day. You was doing it.
I gotta stay okay. Say that we been beefing, dog, with you on your own.
Now Drake,
first
come
day,
out.
She gonna let me feel we grown. I hit her, gave her back to the city. She
no, he didn't do a Michael Jackson move, man. Oh, my goodness. All right. Drake funny. All right, y'all. Drake is really funny. He comes out looking like he's a cross between Michael Jackson and El DeBarge and Huggy Bear all into one. He slides out and start doing his rhyme, and then he does the Michael Jackson move. And he also, you know what? He also remind me of that Eddie Murphy movie. It's a Soul Glow. Back in the day when the parents would have their furniture wrapped in plastic, and you would have one cat want to come over there, Juicy Jerry Curl, and sit down on that couch and let all that juice run down his back and onto your couch. And then it'll find those cracks in that couch with the plastic and ruin your couch. That was Drake. That's Drake right there. Boy, I know they was acting up on this video. Okay. Okay. The Soul Train dance, Soul Train line, I mean. They doing their thing, man. All right, y'all. You know, that's going to be pretty much it for the video reaction. I think they did an excellent job having fun, bringing back a lot of memories, a lot of good times, you know, in this video. They did their thing. You could tell, you could feel that joy that they had dressing up, acting out, being these characters, and, you know, it was good. It was not your typical video. It could have a little bit more action, but I think it meet the need, you know, so to be laid back. Drake and the Migos was tripping on here. And Jamie Foxx. It was just a fun video, fun music video. 2LOOKER gives it a grade A. All right, if you haven't done so already, please hit that like and subscribe button and let us know what you think. And also too, just always remember what we do in life impacts so many people around us, we never know. So take time to take 2 looks at everything and every action that you do, and have a great day, great weekend. Tell a friend, like, share, and comment. Peace.